then that's it, bro. Just squeeze it. Now the first couple of rounds, you're gonna have that anticipation of, you know, boom. You know, when's it gonna hit? Boom.
Right.
You know what I mean? But once you go through a clip, you'll get comfortable with the gun.
Okay.
You'll start feeling more comfortable. You'll relax. And then, see, I can see your red dot.
Okay.
So what I would do is put that red dot right on the green, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way. Every single day, I'm gonna make something great. That's my way.
Going on, y'all. The boy out here, bright and early, 5 in the a.m. Got some surprise going on right now. I guess you've seen from the title, of course, but about to make it happen. About to make it happen. Look at this, we out here in the middle of nowhere. It's nothing out here. It's nothing out here but me and my boys. Let's get this popping, y'all. I'm excited. Okay, so this is what I'm working with right here. Got the SIG 320, fresh out the box. What my boy got. About to get it in. Look at this. We got the ravine that we shoot down into, so we don't have to worry about things going across the valley or anything. We got the red target that's thrown out there. We got the bottle set up. It's about to be on and popping, y'all. Yes, sir, getting it ready.
Yeah. You got your clip loaded, dog?
Almost.
Where's your bullet at?
In the bag. Yeah.
Shit, you got them both loaded?
Nah, this one.
Look at this compared to this.
Holy cow. What are those, 45s?
Mm-hmm.
9 versus 45. They are coming out here to do some serious shooting.
How many does yours, does that one hold? This one holds 17.
16 plus one.
Nice.
17 plus one.
What we're going for is your thing on?
I'm not getting this. I'm not ready.
Okay, we're on. You'll see that red dot. If you don't want to use the red dot, basically what you want to do, you see the two white dots?
Mm-hmm.
See the green dot?
Right.
You want to get, go ahead and hold that for a minute. You want to get that thing lined up, and it's either going to be right here, this being the green dot, or it's going to be down here.
Okay.
And you want to get that right in the middle for that target.
Okay.
Put the green dot on your target, and this, you're either going to be high or low.
Mm-hmm.
And then boom, hit that put the, either the bottle, the red thing, you know, either one bottle.
Okay.
Now, if you want, you can, if you did line that up, go off that red dot. Okay. So when you fire up, you know, get that thing gripped, always have your finger right here. And don't ever hold it like that.
Okay.
Always hold it like that until you're ready to shoot, then you put your finger on the trigger.
Okay.
Whatever's comfortable for you, I like to do this hold. You know what I mean?
Okay.
And then that's it, bro. Just squeeze it. Now the first couple of rounds, you're gonna have that anticipation of, you know, boom, you know, when's it gonna hit? Boom.
Right.
You know what I mean? But once you go through a clip, you'll get comfortable with the gun.
Okay.
Okay? You'll start feeling more comfortable, you'll relax. And then see, I can see your red dot.
Okay.
So what I would do is put that red dot right on the green, and you'll see what I'm talking about.
Okay.
And then boom, and fire that bad boy. So go ahead and chamber that sucker. You're ready to rock and roll. That's it. Okay, you shouldn't have to chamber it every time. Let me see what, because you had one fly out. So it should be, you should be good to go, but go ahead and chamber it. That's it. Now you should be able to just fire all 16 rounds. What's up, Doug? Hit that big bastard on the right.
Nice, man.
Dude, he sighted that thing in solid, bro. Fuck yeah.
Start it again, man. You ready?
Go for it.
Safety on?
Oh, it's
Hold on, let me get my camera going.
Okay.
hold on.
Damn, man, I'm starting over again, man.
Get that red dot right on that green dot.
hilarious.
Mm-hmm. You ought to see it from my point of view. That's why the rabbit's walking around.
Shotgun shells all over the place.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, they come out here and they unload. Where'd these guys go? That way?
Yeah, they went. Yeah, they went east. Guys out there riding the dirt bikes, having a ball. Yep, you definitely need a truck. 4x4, something heavy duty to get out here. You're not coming out here in your Toyota, Corolla, or Sentras, or... Oh, really? How'd he wreck it?
He was doing donuts and he went into a pothole.
Oh, my God.
An Lexus sedan.
Oh, Lord. So we're about to go over this mound right now. Come from New York, man. That's a big deal right there.
These fucking ruts, man, are nasty.
Yeah. How does it get like this?
Okay, so it rains, and then this is all people coming out here in their fucking big trucks.
Ah. Oh, mud, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Fucking tearing the dirt up, making big ruts, you know?
Wow. These craters, no joke. You're not coming out here with a car. It's not happening. Nah. The furthest I went was Sedona. That's it.
That's going up north. There's a little brown log right there. He just went down a hole.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, somebody hurt this shit.
Yeah, it's all right.
People come out and dump shit. That's kind of fucked up.
That's ridiculous, man.
Yeah.
Like, it's not that serious. There's plenty of places to...
Oh,
you know,
you're looking at a landfill right in front of us, that big old mound.
Yeah.
That's a landfill. Go to the dump.
Ah.
Pay a little bit of money and dump your shit.